recognize what you're seeing right now? You see this? You're seeing people make the decision to say, hey, the old is done, the new has come, right? And I don't know if you've picked up on it yet. You see how many teenagers are getting baptized right now? It's unbelievable. Jesus would say this, if you want any part to do with me, you must become like a little child. You know what that means? It means the humility to say, God, I need you. It's so easy for children to be humble, isn't it? It's why you see these teenagers smiling ear to ear going, God, I know that I need you. Come on, for somebody in this room right now, I said, today is your day to be baptized. And you went, I want to, but I can't today. Yes, you can. Can I tell you, if today is your day to be baptized, we have things ready for you. Come meet me right down here in the front over here. You can be baptized. Are you ready? All right, let's go. All right, there's someone here, I know it, who's sitting here right now going, this is awesome, and something's burning in you, and every excuse you can think of is coming at you right now. Can I tell you, today is your day. Don't walk out of here going, man, I wish I had done that. Can I tell you, we'll stay as long as we need to. We still have people changing in the back. You're not inconveniencing anybody. So today, if that's your decision, come forward, come and be baptized. Come on, let's continue to celebrate. listen, we have so many people back there still changing, and it's I could do this all day. I don't know about you. This is amazing. And some of y'all need to go pick your kids up from Heartland Kids before I get an email. So let me do this. Let me pray for us. We're going to officially close our service, but we will baptize well into the next service if we have to. Make sense? All right. Father God, we love you and we praise you. God, I thank you for new life in you. Thank you for what you're doing. And God, we pray right now for every person being baptized or even on the fence still, God, Lord, that you would work in a mighty and powerful way. We love you, Father. We praise you and we worship you. It's in Jesus' name that we all said together, amen, amen, amen. We love you, church. Keep coming back. Let's keep celebrating.